What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of DJD Plays Luigi's Mansion 3. It's time to finish up this Egypt floor. We got one more room to help us escape this giant room. Oh. We're gonna take it to some zombies first. Yeah, that's all right. I'll take that. Come on, buddy. One more. Where'd he go? Ooh, almost got. Oh, yeah. All right, let's get into this back room here and escape. Hopefully my battery holds up. Oh snap. Don't get me poisoned. We got it. No problem. Okay, there should be a cross one around here somewhere. Thank you. Here it is. Yay, secrets! Uh-oh. Should be slamming them into the ground, eh? All right, let's open this up. Then there's probably a ghost fight, and then we should be at the boss, right? Look at that, no ghost fight. It's afraid of me. Alright, I think I just gotta let this fill up. Ah, I let him go by accident. All right, we're done here. Now. You know what to do, Luigi. That's right. There you go. Hey, look where we are. I think she wants him. Found something.
Yeah. Phew.
Yeah, that's only a little creepy. Okay. Okay, not like that. Let's go, you and me. Oh, I don't know what to do when he charges because he... Oh, fuck's sakes. Jesus, I'm not very good at this fight. Oh, come on, that didn't even hit me. We'll be right back. Not like that. Yeah, I really don't know how to dodge these. I like that fight. Look at that. We got floor 11, baby. Oh, well, let's put it in. Yeah. Make it official. Look at that. Floor 11. Alright guys, we're gonna stop there. We beat the floor. Next time, we are going to the Twisted Sweets. I have no idea what that could even be. But we're gonna find out. If you're new here, hit the subscribe button. Check me out on twitch.tv every night at 8:30 p.m. Eastern for some live comment content. And if you do leave a comment down in the comment section here, I'll try to get back to you, and we'll see you next time. Ciao.